Yamirshu magana ko maito.
Yamirshu magana moshe. Magamo magana moshe.
Yamirshu magana ko we.
Yamirshu magana moshe. Magamo magana moshe.
Yamirshu magana ko maito.
Yamirshu magana moshe. Magamo magana moshe.
Yamirshu magana ko we.
Yamirshu magana moshe. Magamo magana moshe.
Yamirshu magana ko maito.
Yamirshu magana moshe. Magamo magana moshe.
Yamirshu magana ko we.
Yamirshu magana moshe. Magamo magana moshe.
Yamirshu magana ko maito.
Yamirshu magana moshe. Magamo magana moshe.
Yamirshu magana ko we.
Yamirshu magana moshe. Magamo magana moshe.
Yamirshu magana ko maito.
Yamirshu magana moshe. Magamo magana moshe.
Yamirshu magana ko we.
Yamirshu magana moshe. Magamo magana moshe.
Yamirshu magana ko maito.
Yamirshu magana moshe. Magamo magana moshe.
Mwana wakahenge mine shigana Ithano Wewe nishugere duo Aya pigia Yesu makofi Shangwe na vingelegele kwa Yesu Tunapomleta apostle aweze kutuongelesha kama watoto wake.
May God bless you. I want to tell you this is one of a kind and I love you. It has been a struggle to be here with you. And even to manage to be with you. In respect to how life has been. Especially having a church with so many women who are good and beautiful. And having a pastor or an apostle who is so, so handsome. And everybody want to have a cake of that. Having so many people from other different churches. Who did not come because of God, came because of miracles. Having old people like this one, Wazee Kama Hawa, feeding 1,000 of them each every month. It has been a journey. When you have a society out there who does not appreciate you, who does not see anything you are doing, they are fighting you, they are destroying you. Where you have a society that has hung... has come together because of you to fight you. Every single minute is always a battle for my life. Sometimes I don't even eat. Sometimes I don't even sleep. The other day I was in Mount Kenya for 7 days sleeping there in the cold. I'm always in Ngong sleeping there in the cold. When people, even including your own family, will gang up and they do videos to destroy your church. When people you think that these people belong to you, but they don't belong to you, but still you maneuver. And you go reaching the standards God has lifted us to be here. I want to really appreciate you for standing up with me because so many of you have been discouraged. Many of you people have called them. In my life, I've never been seen like I'm heading somewhere. People ridicule me. People fight me. People just do anything. People will gang up. There's a time people in the YouTube ganged against me to fight me, to fight this church. There's a time my good friends in the YouTube went to seek informations from my family members just to try and destroy me. And then they will come back and tell me, we are with you, just to, for the sake of this church to go down. Most of you have been consulted as to walk out of this church. Others are coming here. Like yesterday, I had a huge battle with a woman who really wants, is saying that bad things about me, that she's going to expose me, that she's going to make sure this church is closed because I have refused to sleep with her because she's a married woman. Those are the kind of the challenges I face. It is difficult to be Waroinge. Very difficult. Stop crying. God is with you. Despite all these challenges, I've been able to gather up and I've been able to have you as my brothers, my sisters, my sons, my mothers, my fathers, my uncles, my good friends. Yes, some of you has had motivations, ambitions, which is good. If you have ever thought that I can be your husband, this is very good. Continue to dream. I'm still single. Continue dreaming. Maybe a dream will come true. If you have ambitions to work with me in the ministry, continue dreaming. It is good. If you have ever had a dream that we partner together in businesses, in anywhere in the field, continue dreaming. I'm still available. But one thing that I want to tell you, the sky will be the limit. And because of what you've done, God will reward you. God will give you. God will guide you. God will battle all the battles in your life. The enemies you are seeing in your life today, you will never see them again. Anything that was eaten by cankerworms, tunutu, mandumandu, and all those kind of things shall be recovered. The lost days and the lost years shall be recovered. God will mark you. Do you know the time the children of Israel were marked, the doors were marked? God will mark your door. Will mark with a mark of blessing. He will give you that which you've longed to have. He will give you everything that you desired. Thank you for those that have walked with me. It has been a long journey. Akina Charity, Alice, kina ile jina ingine naitwa nile ya Kimasai. Remind me. Njoriani, akina Njoriani, and many other people around me. God bless you. Those that have come to my place, they have stood up with me, kina Gari Kubwa, and everybody that have stood with me, Karanja and everybody, continue doing this work. It is not in vain. Continue standing in the gap. It is not in vain. You can see where I've come from. It was beyond the imagination of any human being that a Waroinge can be an apostle in a church and people can come and listen to me, to listen to my preaching. It is beyond human understanding that how I am here. I have never even understood how I preach. I want to tell you today, whatever negative move against your life will turn to be a positive move in your life. Whatever they say against you, God will use it against them for you. Amen. That whatever you plant now, this is just a seed. May you grow. Amen. May you succeed. Amen. May you win. Amen. Every battle. Lift up your hands. Look at your hands. Speak to your hands now. Tell them, my hands, you are blessed. You are blessed. You will never lack. You will never struggle. Every door of success is on you. Look at your legs. Speak to your legs. My legs, you are not only calling me, but wherever you would step, you shall possess. I command you from today to possess every corner, every inch of the given land that God has given us. Say my amen.
Amen.
Touch your mouth. Say
my mouth.
From today,
I
will not use you
to backbite,
to speak blasphemy.
I will use you
to prophesy over my life,
over my children,
over my family,
over my nation,
over my business,
over my land.
My mouth,
you shall uproot,
you shall destroy,
you shall
scatter,
you shall remove.
Then
you shall lift
and build.
My mouth,
you have been set
over
nations
and
over kingdoms.
My mouth,
the word of God
is on you.
You will only speak
that
which the Lord has said.
You will prophesy,
you will bless,
and
you will lift.
Someone say amen.
May God bless you.